Contact-dependent signaling requires the establishment of a direct contact between cells for communication. In some tissues, cell junctions, such as gap junctions, act as contact points between neighboring cells and facilitate contact-dependent signaling. Gap junctions are specialized protein channels that can